This is the coolest camp I have ever been to.
This camp is really amazing because of all the hard work put into it and just how real it feels.
It's actually really cool. The blasting zombies and maybe the plot line of the camp is really thought out.
This camp is very, very cool. It's like the theatrical experience makes it seem so real.
This camp is really, really awesome. I love it a lot, mainly because it's not necessarily just, hey, look, there's a bunch of Zeds over there, let's go blast them up. But it's all, not all, hey, we have to deal with moral dilemmas. It's a very nice mix of both.
I think it's very nice to go to this camp because we're doing something that no one else does.
When I'm fighting against the zombies with my Nerf blasters, I feel like I'm actually fighting against a real zombie in a real zombie outbreak.
But some of the people that go out there and they play the zombies, and some of the really strong ones, they can be absolutely terrifying.
The intense real part is probably the big battles, the negotiations, and facing like your enemies.
Making friends here has been really easy.
Because there's so many things that we have in common, it makes it quite a bit easier to make friends.
Making friends here is really easy because whatever group you want to fall into for friends, you have a category here.
But this place has a really friendly environment, and I made a lot of new friends.
Working together a lot, you kind of make friends almost instantaneously.
You can be whoever you want to be. We all work as a team together, and nobody stays behind.
Everyone is just working together, trying to fight the zombies, and just having a good time.
There's a lot of action, there's a lot of excitement, and there's a whole lot of blasting.